So I'm starting the vlog a little bit late today. It is almost 4 o'clock, and today is Sunday, July 31st. So I'm just going out to Jen's right now to work with the horses, and I'm gonna take Allie with me. So I'll probably film some of that, and then I probably won't really continue the vlog until Wednesday. Because Wednesday, me and a couple of friends are gonna hit up the trails. So that'll be fun, and yeah, she's gonna bring her horse, and her horse is pretty green rope. So this will be her first time on actual trails. So yeah, that'll be fun, and I'll see you guys later. Well, I just dropped Allie off. I know I hardly filmed anything at all. My phone was actually dying, so that sucked. But we worked with Chloe for a bit, which was a nightmare because Chloe is like starting to go into this mindset where she's just like, there's a person on me, so I'm just gonna start bucking. So yeah, she's starting to buck now. And Allie actually got bucked off, which is Allie's first time falling off a horse. I'm sorry if the gravel is really loud. It sounds like it's really loud. So yeah, Allie fell off, but she was over it in like 5 minutes, so. Yeah, and then I rode Starburst for a little bit in the round pin. And then I put her back on Armor, and I rode Pinky, which rode down the road a little bit. In the end, right as we were leaving, Reese showed up, and Reese is Armor's owner, and she's 7 as well, and yeah, that was Reese teaching Allie how to lunge. So yeah, obviously I'm aware that they were a little harsh with Armor. Armor is so used to it though. He deals with Reese all the time, so it's not like he's never been around children before. He's a really, really good pony. But yeah, so yeah, I'm just gonna go home and film another video now. So I guess I'll see you later, maybe. Hey guys, so I'm sorry I've kind of been a shitty vlogger, but it's Tuesday. And I was going outside to get the horses, getting ready to film a video, and out of the blue, like, my friend called me and asked me to go to the fair with her because she had an extra fun card. So that is what I'm doing. I'm on my way there right now. So yeah. So tomorrow, me and my friends are going to hit the trails. So that'll be fun, and I'll have to show you in the morning what I'm gonna take. So
where that horse can go.
I love how fresh this arena looks.
Yeah. Looks so fresh compared to West Liberty, huh?
Yeah. Oh my gosh, I went with Jennifer.
19.496. Abby Tunis, you're up.
To a show.
Tatiana Billick, you're on deck. Liam Ballinger, you're in the hole, followed by Zach Krogman and Jeremy Krogman.
And it had poured the night before, and the entire arena was a huge mud hole.
Yeah.
So they had to cancel half the show. They just did the halter things. And then they finished the rest of the show, like, a couple weeks ago.
Right! Look! Look! Go! Let her go! Leg! 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 Go! Come on, Ab! There you go! Come on! Come on! Look! Beautiful!
18.228. Tatiana Billick, you're...
And he was really good. I'm not really into country music, but I thought he did a really good job. And then we saw some quartet guys, which I don't even know if the footage of either of those performances will be in the video because they were so loud. So I don't know if I'll be able to get them worthy in the video. So, but yeah, it was a really good time. I always like going to fairs and stuff like that. So. Yeah, I will see you guys in the morning when I'm getting the horses ready. So, good night. Good morning, guys. So, I just woke up. It is Wednesday now. And, yeah, right now I'm just exporting some videos. And I'm gonna go out, probably film a video quick, and feed the horses and get everything ready to go. So, I'll see you when I'm out there.
frozen. Sugar's actually walking to me for once. This is like a first time thing ever. You actually walk to me? What a good girl. She usually like tries to run away from you like, no, I don't think. Oh, good girl. Yeah, do you want to go riding? Good girl. All right, guys, so this is pretty much everything I'm gonna bring. I need to grab my hoof pick and a bottle of water, but other than that, this is pretty much it. So I got a thing of oats here. These are not actual pickles. This is just an old container of oats. I got some treats in there for her for afterwards, and then some fly spray, sunscreen for her face, and then my grooming stuff. And then I always bring this bucket. I always just put everything in this bucket because this is what I give her the oats in afterwards. And then this is like a little mini first aid kit that just has like some basic stuff in it and the flashlight on it. And this always goes in one of the big compartments of my saddlebags. These ones are the ones that go on the back. And yeah. And then I'm probably gonna bring both of my horn bags. Because I don't know if my friend has enough for all three of us, so if they need one, I'll have an extra pair. So that's pretty much it. I'm gonna use my synthetic saddle today just because it's light and it's really light, like it's like 10 pounds. And I don't know, I just like using that one best. And plus that one is like my only saddle that has hooks on the back that I can actually connect my saddlebags to. It's really annoying. Like my leather ones, they just have like the little conchos. They don't have any like actual loop to hook them onto. Like if you see what I mean. I'm sorry for the terrible lighting, but like they have these little loops on them. Yeah, so I can hook my saddlebag onto it. But like my other saddles don't have that. They just have like poncho there. They don't actually have like a hook. So yeah, that's pretty much everything I'm gonna bring. And Sugar's like, dude, you better not freaking ride me. They really didn't need hay because they've been eating all night, but I feel bad when I get Sugar out. I feel like I need to reward her, you know what I mean? Like, because she let me tie her up, basically. I need to reward her because she can be an ass on the halter.
Hey, chicken!
You want these oats?
It's okay.
I always like to brag about her though, because she's so good. Like, I never have to lunge her before I ride or anything.
Okay, guys, so I'm just gonna say this now. I changed my clothes, by the way. I was only wearing short sleeves and I was getting so hot and sticky, so. I'm gonna be wearing my GoPro probably through some of the vlog. I don't know why, but my GoPro, like, I don't know what if it's like the microphone, but the volume, every time I watch the video that I made, the volume is so low on the GoPro clips, and I don't know like how to fix that. So you might have to turn it up unless I can figure out how to do it myself. So you might have to turn up the volume for the GoPro clips, but thought I'd just say that before.
Yeah.
Like, I've had soccer and sugar so long that they're so used to my
my dad, like, taking all the tractors back and forth and the mower and, I guess, not a galley one.
Go get him! Get him, Shug! Because, like, what did I do without you? Oh, happy horsies. I'm sorry, I probably sound like a 2-year-old talking. There you go, guys. Good girl, Shugs. All right, well, we just got home, as you can probably tell, and it was so hot. It was hot. The bugs were really bad as well, but there wasn't really a lot we could do. I fly sprayed the heck out of Sugar. I fly sprayed the heck out of her and put bug soother on her while we were riding because the deer flies were so bad. She was constantly shaking her head and shook her whole body several times. So, yeah. I didn't get any, I don't know if I got footage of us crossing the water or not, but yeah, it was pretty hot, but it was worth it. It was a really good time, and only one of my friends ended up coming, but it was still really fun. She brought her horse, Mace, and yeah. Mace actually was green. She's never been on the trails before, and she did better than Sugar did. But that's probably it for this vlog. This vlog's probably already super long anyways. So I guess I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!